It is only the religious mind that is a truly revolutionary mind.